use?
What is the secret?
What is the pattern?
People have figured this out already.
Who is this? You monster. What? You don't mean a fursuit?
Run!
Of course. I can't tell you how many comments I've gotten from people who are like, you're not a furry, where's your outfit? Would I claim to be a furry if I was not? Isn't really some kind of exclusive club that people are trying to get into, really, is it? I mean, it kind of makes sense. People with suits do get more views on
it. Some kind of non-fursy furry discrimination.
But why are you helping me? We're enemies.